State Minister for Planning Amos Lugolobi has organized a Thanksgiving service at his home in Nambulanda, Kayunga District, where he thought good for enabling him to survive the tough conditions at Luzira prisons. Lugolobi narrated his ordeal both at the prison detention cells where he spent more than 72 hours and at Luzira Maximum Prison where he was remanded for 3 days.
Era bwetuuse Luzira eyo ku lunaku olwa bbalaza ne ndowooza nti ddala kino obaolyawo Katonda yakikoze mpiteko e Luzira kubanga omulimu gwange kuteekerateekera ki eggwanga ne ndowooza nti obaolyawo waliwo omulimu gwe mbadde sikola e Luzira wano.
Lugolobi explains that his remand at Luzira was an eye-opener to him after realizing that these facilities have been neglected. He says it is high time government enhanced funding for the police and prison services so as to improve their state since many of them are in an appalling state.
Supervising and York Planning and National Planning Authority. Obuduukulu obwa poliisi n'ebifo eby'amakomera yeresoni gye nayizeeyo amakanisa amakereziya emizikiti gy'otuzimbidde mukama akwongere nnyo omukisa kale no basabo ne bannyabwe twagala okubeebaza mwenna abasobodde okujja okubeerawo nga twebaza mukama olw'ekigambo kino kinene kyatukoledde.
Embattled State Minister for Planning Amos Lugolobi had been remanded to Luzira Maximum Security Prison for several days until Thursday, 20th of April, when he was granted bail. Lugolobi became the second minister to be arrested over the Karamoja iron sheet scandal, where more than 14,500 pieces of iron sheets under the Karamoja Community Empowerment Program were diverted to ineligible third parties, including cabinet ministers, government officials, and ministers. Story compiled by Saul Wokulida for the news.